Gino Auriemma's looking to become the fourth women's coach in NCAA history to 1,000. From Mohegan Sun Arena, number one UConn takes the floor against Oklahoma. And here comes Dangerfield. Williams kicks. Katie Lou Samuelson.
And that is keep them in front.
Samuelson again. You bet.
You know, at the end of the Notre Dame game, she had some issues with migraines.
Yanusa. Got it. UConn by 10 with the ball. A minute 43, first quarter. Samuelson.
It is a thing of beauty.
7-0 run for UConn. 5 to shoot for the Sooners. Ortiz baseline kick. Down to 2 on the shot. Corner 3 is in. And that'll work just fine for Manning.
You got to know the scout on Penzo. She is not going to shoot that, so you need to stay on your feet.
Dangerfield.
You think you've got to change your D. You try to stretch the floor out a little bit, and Connecticut's backside scoring, and they'll get numbers on you.
Ortiz pulls it. Got it.
So Gino Auriemma has Kia Nurse on Gabby Ortiz to start the game, and it's hard to guard a player that moves like Gabby the whole game, so he put Crystal Dangerfield on her as, how about Maddie Manning?
Out of a timeout, Collier. Kia Nurse. And spins it down. 3.5 to play, first half, deflected. Yanusa got it back, Manning in rhythm. Got it.
Maddie Manning.
Backdoor Dangerfield blocked by Pierre-Louis. Here comes Ortiz. Pull up 3 in transition. Gabby Ortiz. And it's a 9-point game.
Play at UConn. Coaches tend to always say, you guys are fundamentally sound. You understand the game and you understand how to win.
Collier drills a 3. Stevens on a 3. Got it.
If Katie Lou missing 2 free throws, I'm definitely not going to put any money on 33 tonight, because she is usually automatic from the line.
Good call.
After hitting 6 triples in the first half, Connecticut's only hit 2 here in the second. That's why the zone has been very effective. But here comes the third.
Kia Nurse. Samuelson.
It's the Katie Lou highlight show.
Kia Nurse. And that's it. Win number 1,000 in the legendary career of Gino Auriemma.